Let me show you how to quickly find animated elements in Canva. Let's say I want to find an animated clip of a driving car. First, type your search term in the search box and select graphics. I see a few animated car GIFs, but not many options. To expand my search, I can add words like animation or animated to my search term. This might bring up a few more results, but still not as many as I know Canva has. The best way to find all animated GIFs is to use the filter option on the right of the search box. Under animation, check the animated box. Now, I have a much wider selection of animated graphics without endlessly scrolling to find more. Another thing I often search for is photo cutouts. Let's stick with the driving car search term, but this time select photos to find real car images. I can choose a photo of a driving car on a road and use the background remover tool at the top. Sometimes it works well, but if there are shadows or objects close together, the results may not be perfect. To find images with transparent backgrounds already removed, use the filter option next to the search bar and check the cutouts only checkbox. If you hover over the info icon, it explains that this filter shows images with transparent backgrounds. Now I have great photo options where the background is already removed. Some even have shadows, which makes them look even more realistic. Thanks so much for watching.